done hard, so we'll do hard.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please, not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
This was the most amazing game to me.
It's what? Nice, but
I was 14 years old.
I think it's stuck. It's not.
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
I got a trick, but I said
you get the money for this.
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with more.
Yeah, you wish.
I see why someone would put a house phone in a little girl's room. I never got that.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
You're not a fossil yet. Happy birthday. Dear Dad, let's see. You're never around. You make the music I'm into. You practically despise the movies I like. And yet somehow you still manage to be the first dad every year. How do you do that? Happy birthday, Pops. Sarah. My heart.
Phone's dead.
I don't think she'll be able to tell us how phones work, but all right. Well, indeed.
Dad?
got bad spikes in the hospital. Yeah.
Daddy?
Reminds me of a certain situation.
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and.
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from.
Get the hell out of here!
I never noticed any explosion.
Dad?
Anarchy, little girl. Crazy truck drivers.
There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. You are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh my God.
Don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. You've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Oh, man.
Tommy, come on.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
It's all a parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing. Cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
That's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
Sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
and keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey,
keep driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You'd see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have.
Same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go! Oh,
shit. What?
Tommy!
Holy shit! What just happened? What the fuck just happened?
Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
Oh, come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Give it. I'm trying.
Oh no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe! Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
Look out!
Tough.
No, what are you doing?
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
No.
I'm gonna need to run.
Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Gotta go.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Keep your eyes closed, honey.
Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah. Keep looking at me, baby. Over there!
We're gonna get out of this. Oh,
we're in
the
rain.
What's happening?
My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
You're not sick.
Here it comes.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me.
Whoever did her freaking voice.
I'm gonna pick you up.
Please.
I know, oh my God. It hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this. Hey, babe, don't do this to me, babe. Come on.
See, I'm thinking this man's at least 20. No, no, no. At least 20 years old. At least 20 years old. From what I know. At least 20 years old.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Summer. Summer.
I'm coming.
How was your morning?
This bitch.
Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Yeah.
Warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah.
What I can do now. Still open.
Only a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
I just like how she got the key to what should be like an open area. I don't really understand that, but I guess it's the mechanics of the game.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a firearm at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
All new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
I'm sure that's what they thought in every other case.
Drive on through.
Day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through. Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off!
Track star speed.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there.
Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's at.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Man, it just hangs up on the wall. Like, what?
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
We have a fire frenzy. Oh!
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
We good kids now.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here.
Man.
There'll be light. Let's grab our gear. backpacks are still here from last time.
Ooh, got me a pistol.
I'm not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Fine. Why not?
You ready?
Ready.
Come on.
Your boy's at least 30. 34.
Be careful.
When am I not?
Is that a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways.
You got your ways.
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Mm-hmm. Right here, right here.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
It must be a ladder.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here.
Yep.
Think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake.
He better.
But once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Oh, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Where are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
Get out that way. There you go.
Thank you.
Trying to loop it up, you know? Loop to boot. Nathan.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh.
all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
Hey, brother. We were so close. I'm sitting outside the walls knowing I'll never see the inside of the zone while waiting for the smugglers to... We heard a squad of soldiers approaching. So, wait. In our panic, we ducked into this building in hopes of hiding from them. None of us noticed the spores until it was too late. We're all infected. We have a few hours, maybe a day at most. I hope the smuggler is still coming so that I can at least pass this note to you. I should have listened to you and come to the zone with you when I had the chance. Now it's too late. Take care, Mark.
That was so hard. They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, we got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside.
She went to zone, man. I needed it, man.
Fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
If we weren't on fire, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Yeah, I see you're too lazy to climb your ass up.
Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
Mm.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
All right. Do your thing.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
Jeez.
Sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Let's get it.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Man, how you doing today? I heard you
not right now, Terrence.
Out. No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can do that. Okay, I love you, baby.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn.
Think you're going.
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Shit, the whole squad. She was on the whole team.
No headache. Don't ask.
Oh, the headache. Now this. Civilian service system. General of boss of the Boston quarantine zone. To fuck this. Greeting. As an able-bodied civilian, you are hereby issued work orders to participate in various duties relating to care of the quarantine zone. Please report promptly to the main office, Charles Bridge, on December 15th at 6:30 a.m. for forwarding to an armed forces management station. Give me an app. I think it meant app. This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. This right here is. Woohoo. Alright, this is the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life. She's so content on keeping like this little dog. Just like hidden. Well, see, now it's getting kind of laggy. So on that note, I think I'm going to wrap it up. I want to get through the first flight, but Mariner does not seem to want that. It's 10:35. So.
You should get a move on.
Girl, if you want, hush. I don't say me still in the rush. And I can wipe my hands with that. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Pre-sheet 8.